He's a hometown boy who actually cares about his community, and that's what we need in Lansing.